everyone, welcome to a special video. We are playing Project Cards. This is my my yearly 2.4 hours of Daytona. This week is the race, and this unfortunately is my third attempt at this. And in my first attempt, this is going to sound crazy. The game said that snow is on the way, and I ran out of gas in my first attempt. Didn't make it far enough to know the severity of it, so we're going to do that. Now, we have one random slot, which could be more snow, rain, etc. I am tempted to make it just, like, really bad. And then, we're going to save it. There is one thing I need to do really quick before I actually continue. Okay, so we are here in qualifying. I'm actually going to skip qualifying, I think, because I really don't have the time to do qualifying and an almost 3-hour race. Let me go to my tuning setup, though, and edit something. Right here, this... that and try to generate some heat. Skip to, and it should put me last in class. Which, okay, yeah. I'm last in class, which I'm fine with that. I can work my way through. So our goal is the podium. There we go. I'm on the inside. I'm actually a little more confident now because I got the ABS turned on. Good so far. I'll hold the inside. Right, BMW's going to try to pinch me.
You're clear. He's on your right. Clear now. Car right. Clear.
Seems like the game has decided to give us a bunch of BMWs. Man, we got a Ford up here, though. Oh, BMW big in the right into the door too. Right, gonna stack them up a little bit. Is that a
clear?
Oh, we got an Aston Martin right there.
He's going back. One light back.
Alright, so I'm up to fourth in class already. And in the first and I think it was the first and second races I tried to do with the disaster happening. The Aston was the fastest. But we're gonna see if that car behind that AI behind us can do something. A little wide there. And I'll take the run.
Right side.
Tire temps are right where we want them. They're nice and warm. I'm hoping I can generate enough brake temp throughout the lap to keep heat into it. Ford is going to take the lead. The BMW is going to try to shut the door on me. I'm going to follow the Ford. Well,
one on your left.
That was slightly annoying.
Okay, clear.
I just bagged the rear of the Ford.
2 lengths back.
That sent me into the pit wall. Okay, we gotta hunker down. We're not out of it yet. They're right there, they're visible. And the Aston Martin, as I said, is gonna make a big dive.
All clear. One light back.
My thing is, okay, so I feel a lot better under brakes now than I didn't last year. My fear is I don't know how this car is going to react when the snow comes. It's kind of crazy saying that at Daytona, but I will. I feel like that is something I just couldn't take away from people when the game chose it.
My first
attempt. Aston getting very racy behind me.
Behind.
I'm kind of tempted, honestly, to let him by so I can try to slip through him using the draft on the oval. I can. I can keep with him through the infield.
One leg behind. Left side. Left rear corner.
To me.
Left side. He's clear.
He's cleared me now. Okay, here we go. Use him as a drafting partner. Maybe we can catch the front two. Right there behind him.
You're in a good position to take him. Don't take too many risks, but try squeezing hard if you can.
I'm gonna run right there on the outside a little bit. Try to keep him some space so I can back behind him. That's a better run. This is a coordinated strike.
Keep it up.
Ooh.
On your left.
Back into the car, stepped on me a little bit.
Side.
I don't want to lose that ass.
Still too wide.
So I'm going to fight.
Clear.
I had a good, little bit of bumping going into coming out of it. Getting aggressive.
When the radar shows snow on the way, prepare yourself, we might need to pit.
Oof, I gave him a bump.
Still there. Clear. One on your right.
Use that run.
You're clear.
So by actually the car is actually not too bad right now. Tires are still fairly warm from me just using brake to keep them warm. I just don't know how that's gonna work over, you know, over 2.5 hours.
Half length back. One length back. He's still there.
This AI is roughing me up. There's a second and third. Our goal is the podium. So.
That's your fastest first sector time.
making some adjustments. So when it is time to pit, I am set for fuel the car and put the wets on. I wonder if they'll start fighting a little bit. Help me catch up. I'm reeling them in.
Great first sector. That's your best so far.
Oh, they're fighting up there. They're side by side. That was the car I'm really trying to make ground. I knew that Aspen was going to be fast. I think the Aston got around the BMW. Which is oh joy. Now, yeah, I was hoping they would fight a little bit so I could catch up. I am reeling them in though. Slowly. Oh, I can see you. Come here. Here's all that brake. Oh, here come the P1 cars.
One last time. Clear. Car left.
Oh, that was brave on that one. That was brave. I was not expecting that third car to do it. Still loaded up in time. I had to release the brake though. Car started to get out of hand. I had to release. And...
on your right. He's clear.
All right, I think we're done with the P1 cars. That has helped though. That BMW is right there. Oh, he is in striking distance. We still have a shot at a podium. Cars. Now I know for sure the P2 cars then will be lurking. It will get very interesting though, I think, when we have to try to pass the GT3 cars. There we go, give me that draft. Position here, podium. It looks like the Aston and the Ford are gone.
You're clear. Half length back. One length back. Watch your mirrors. Two wide, left side.
Clear. Threw it in there. That is the Aston. Something happened to the Aston when the prototypes came through. Seconds up is that Aston. Let's see if I can gain. I don't know where the Ford is. 12 seconds in front of us. The Ford has checked out. But I made that mistake and nudged him. It gave him all the time to run.
One length behind. Two lengths back.
Life sun has actually hit me in the eyes too. This is gonna be fun. Then again, you would think having a wheel I would not do it that much, but I do for some reason. The P2 cars are bound to be covered. If I can time it just right with the weather, I can get a lot of time. Come the P2 machine right now. On the same piece of track as me. Directly behind me. I think I should be good going into the bus stop.
One length back.
Don't want him taking the air off the back end going through there.
One length behind. Right side. He's clear.
Use that draft from him. P2 cars help out a lot more than the P1 cars because they're actually in front of you for a little bit. He could have gotten in front of me. I just think it's hurting. It looks like it's hurting the ass a little bit. I'm actually gain time on the Aston with the traffic. I can turn the lights on. It's getting dark. Right to the bus stop. Oh, he's fighting him into the bus stop. Ooh, it looked like it hurt him a little through the bus stop, too. Oh. I see it. It's just starting. Wacky world, the wacky weather has officially started now.
Your pace is steady, but we need a bit more now. See what you can pull out of it.
Is going to be changing now constantly. Hopefully it doesn't immediately become wet. Now it's time to decide though, when do I make this decision to pull in for wet?
You're going to need to pit soon. The snow is falling, so bolt when you can. Pit confirmed, we got that, we'll go.
I am going to eat my crew chief's warning here. I'm gonna pee early. This will make the difference between gaining and losing time, and I'm gonna go for it. I do not have it. Here we go, we've got the wets ready. hurt my bone digs. I'm going to take it as a chance. Look at that beautiful snow falling. Alright, so here we go. We are now on the wets, and we got P2 cars coming in. This may have been the right call, but they're still out there, and the track is getting damp. We might be able to gain some big time on the leaders in front of us. We got some GT3s that decided to stay out. Track is not there just yet for them, I don't think, but it's gonna be in our favor. You see, the tires are already cooling off. Right strategy, because the next time I'm bidding is going to be to fill it up and put flex back on, because it's going to end dry. Oh, overdrove it big time, yeah. I wonder if I jumped the gun pretty bad. The track is going to come. I'm currently in last, but ABS is really working now. Very slick out here. I'm in last place overall for all these GT cars. Got a P2 car there.
2 lanes back. One on your left. He's clear.
I tried to hold it like I did with slicks on it, and no. Then behind me, there's another P2 car.
Car on your right.
Ooh! Really?
Time saver taking. Great work.
One is very treacherous right now. Even with the ABS, it's very hard to make that corner. Keep the car behind me. I'm running the corners wide, but it's paying off because I can get the runs down these straights. Kind of the judgment call I made to get the bet early. It looks like a bunch of cars are in the pits right now. My proximity board has shrunk drastically, so the AI is coming in. We're going to see if I made the right call or not going on to the wets early.
He's clear.
I will say these tires are nice and warm now, though. They're like good operating temperatures. Which, when it finally fully starts the changeovers, they're not going to be there. I don't see any cars in the pit. My proximity board, I don't know where it went. Because I am in dead last. Like the third place in P1 class of the city. One of those things, I'm not going to throw the towel in just yet because I can kind of. If anything, I might be able to judge it early and get back onto the softs pretty early. Get back into the dry track, but I got a GT3 car in front of me that I'm catching up to pretty quick. Oh, prototype on the inside. What are you doing?
He's clear.
Get back into that drag. That's a P1 car behind me. That is a G. No. The GT car. No, it's not. Look at my proximity marker.
One leg behind.
All sorts of effed up right now. That was a prototype behind me. My proximity marker is all messed up right now. He's ducking down at the pit. I thought it was a GT3 car. It might be a GT3 car. I don't know. Like, that crazy unrealistic weather we're dealing with right now. There is a cluster of cars right there. Look at that. Okay, they're ducking down into the pits. It is a scramble in pit road. Well, look at that. I am fourth place now in class. Ooh. Slick. It is slick. It is slick. Snow falling. The cars are... That is such a just hilarious sentence. It's snowing at Daytona as we do the 24. I've gained a bunch of positions now. So maybe switching early was the right call to help me gain time. I don't know just yet. It's kind of going to be in my own little bubble. Hold the grass. Got a good bit of tape on them too to help generate heat. Look at that, just straight through. Nothing, no way of stopping. It's gotten worse and worse. There is a GT3 car in front of me. It's the GT3 leader. Don't know how he managed to pull that one off. There we go, just no brakes now. It is very treacherous. I'm gonna have to back up the corners now. Gonna have to kinda wing it now. Hoping that the top three didn't hit yet, and I'm getting time on them, but if I keep overshooting my brakes on them. There's a rooster tail. Oh, we finally have a wet track. Look at that, the temperature on the tires is dropping. Now I have to really think about braking. Yeah, I could have a wet track now. Just can't get the car to work.
On your right rear corner.
He's right there too now.
Clear now. Half length behind.
Still got some heat in the tire, the brakes at least. Change my style now. I get to go. Got a fifth place behind me, and I got a P2 car also behind me. I think my proximity board has fixed itself. I'm in third.
One length back.
So I'm in third now. Fitting when I did help a little bit.
Go right behind. Half length back. Back right corner. All clear.
Don't quite know what he was doing because I was hugging the bottom. Ignored by a prototype.
Two lengths back. Two wide, right side. Watch your mirrors. One length behind.
Looks like a P1 car over there doored him.
He's 2 lengths back. Still there.
Yeah, that was a P1 car. So the hybrid cars definitely are having an advantage of this weather, being the front wheel, you have that front wheel drive hybrid power. So easy on the brakes, even with the ABS. Very slick. It's crazy, like, how much this has affected the track. That is also another thing that's crazy, is like how much more precise I have to be there. In the dry, there's room for error. I can, you know, I don't have to be dedicated to that line. In the wet, I basically have to be on it. Right there. Oh, that's a tire barrier out there too.
Left side. He's clear.
P2 car. There is another P2 car. He'll probably gain some ground in the bus. Whew. Slippery. He's lurking. Every time a prototype passes him on the crates, though, it makes it a lot harder for me to speed up. Little slippery. Very slippery, I should say. Basically gone from being able to mash it to I have to play with the brakes going into the corner. I'm on the edge now in these conditions. I'm keeping my distance from fourth place. but it's basically who's willing to really push it. Everything. I'm running third still, though, over in class. Overall, I'm 18th. Still in a podium. All that wonderful heat I had in the tires was gone.
Okay, you've got good pace. It's time to turn it on a bit. Let's push a little harder. Left side.
Well, that was crazy. A P1 car actually took the corner. Oh, it's sliding. Sliding. Did you see the traction control bar just going crazy? All the track, some dirt. Definitely a dance I don't like doing. And I've got to survive it. I'm going to run defensive with these guys. I don't want them trying to pass me.
On your left.
Going into the corner.
Clear.
Back end to pick up.
Half length back. One length behind. Two lengths behind. He's on your right. He's clear. Rear corner, left side.
No brake. No front brake there. So I'm going to take it to an advantage. I even braked early and just pitched smoothly. Oh man, the track is deteriorating really quick.
He's going back.
Now I don't have a... Oh, big bump. Oh! P1 car getting really rowdy with me. It's not really my fault. The track is down. It's hit that point. Like, I knew once it started to snow, hopping onto the wets would have just, you know, it gave me a little bit of an advantage because I got them warm. Actually, probably warmer than they should have been to start. But now with all the snow, and it's just deteriorated so much. I'm losing tire temp. Brake temp is another thing, so the car now is just becoming a massive handful. Right. I'm trying, you know, pressure brake. Best I can slide in the rear of this car around. I've got a GT3 car in front of me now. Which, you know, that makes me so happy to see a GT3 car, because at the same time, I've got a P2 catching me. Hopefully we can make short work of this thing. Okay. Okay. Just trying. car behind me. This car is struggling for the rear brake. Let's see what this guy is doing.
One bike back. Right side.
Oh! Into the door. Got doored by a P2 car. All I'm doing is trying to survive. I should be able to catch him now. Here I go, I'm going to pass him. A P2 car is going to go for it.
One light back. On your left rear corner. He's clear.
Through the corners, I am very similar to that GT3 car. On the straights, though, I actually have the ability to kind of outrun them a little bit. I just wonder what the next weather condition is going to be. It's on random. So it can continue to snow. It can get worse.
Try and find a little bit more pace here and there.
It can, he slid off the track. I'm now at the point where I am working the throttle and the brake. Under brakes, just to keep the car kind of together. Just slide it all around. In the other GT3 cars. I would take like torrential rain. At least the track would warm up a little. Lost position. I dropped all the way down. I'm still in it, though.
Watch your mirror. One right.
Oh, that's frustrating. But come on, go!
He's clear. One left.
No grip. Woo!
One on your
prototypes.
Right.
Oh, prototypes. Grip, low, prototypes are everywhere. The rest of the cars in my class are in front of me now because I looped it in the bus. I don't know what happened. I thought I was doing good when I got off. The car was like, yeah. It is so bad right now.
On your right.
It's a P1 car. Oh, it is bad. It is really slick. Wow. That traction control now is really fighting. Oh man, right there again. Big sideways right there. Trying to generate a little bit of brake there. That might help me out a little bit. That thing that's gonna help me is not hugging these edges. Or I don't need to hug them, I shouldn't. So we got the GTs fighting now with those P2 cars, which has helped me a little bit catch up. Different. All the way out there. I never thought that the oval is the safest place right now. We've got some rain coming in the next 10 minutes. It's going to change over to rain. But how bad is the rain? Yeah. Almost again. Right there. Whew, I've lost all the positions I've gained right now. The back end right through there will not load. The race ain't over yet, and we got some prototypes now coming up on it.
One leg behind. Left side. He's clear.
Oh, I had a... Somehow got that to... I saved it. This is rough.
Two lengths back. Left side. He's clear.
And those prototypes, they've got the downforce. And they've got the hybrid system is giving them the all-wheel drive out of the corners. Really helping them. We don't have, I don't have that advantage that they do.
Okay, we've got some pressure from behind. Start thinking about your defense.
Yeah, okay, one car. We'll leave the wipers on fast right now.
Behind.
Just can't get on it. I cannot get on the throttle right now. We've got a sea of three of the four cars right now.
Watch your bearing. Car right.
Oh. I don't know why he slowed down. I just moved up the track. He could have passed me and been good. Outside.
Okay, clear.
Which I'll give him the room he needs.
Car on your left.
Oh, yeah, he is.
He's clear.
I am trying to just go. Just grit. Oh, he rear-ended the GT car.
Right side.
Survival right now until the rains come. Oh, once we get on the oval, breathe, oh my goodness, it is intense. And the prototypes are handling this just fine. I'm gonna go wide around that piece of land. I'm gonna bring the BMW in. On that fourth gear on exit, it actually hooked up. Can't touch the real one. I can't bring it any closer. I'll get it right eventually. Looks like I might be getting a little bit of temperature back in these tires. Time to push. Definitely gotten a lot better than what it was. We'll transition eventually to rain.
Okay, we've got some pressure coming from behind. Start thinking about the fence.
How much is it gonna be? Dumbest. Awesome.
Clear now.
It actually hurt both of us. We've got GT cars in the pit. This will help me out a little bit.
brakes behind.
I don't know about how long these tires are going to be. I'll have to pick fuel or not. I may take advantage of not change out the tires.
Left side. Clear.
We're fighting for
one leg
now fifth class. We've got P1 cars, I think. He's gonna run me up to the wall. That sucks for that particular P2 car. The snow and the open top. It is starting to transition to rain though.
Half length behind. Right. He's clear.
Seems like if I am not in fourth gear, the back end is going to step right on it. It'll be interesting. Look like it's starting to transition over. Snow's rain. No, still no grip. It was like a little happy medium, it felt like, where the car was actually
coming back.
Keep it straight and steady. I'll get this BMW behind me, but they got no balls in a straight line. Coming up. coming up to us in their battle. He is off the track. He's got a P2 car off the track. Boom. I think the Aston Martin just came out of it. There he is. That was our leader, I think, in class, or at least second place in class. I don't know what happened with him, but he had a pit. But that's good. We bumped us up to fourth again.
One length back.
It is,
he's still there.
We've got a cluster right here. And we've got all four classes up right now, yep. PT3, a couple of PTEs, and then we got the P1.
Well, car on your left. He's clear.
Car. There's the P1 car. I think I'm outrunning our other GT driver right there behind me. How is this going to happen, though? We're catching right up to the GT4. I'm tied. GT3 cars right there. Oh, they've hit. I'm right there. We're all together in the bus stop. Actor right there again. There's cars everywhere all on them.
Traffic ahead. Backlog is coming up. Great work. Great move.
We've got back markers. We've got people coming up behind us. This is still raining and snowing. P2 car making a move.
He's clear.
There, a P2 car. He went off again. I'm bullying the car now. Oh, I'm giving him a nudge now.
You're clear.
Bullied. The poor GT car getting bullied.
2 lanes behind.
I think that's a second place in front of us. I saw an Aston. That could be a GT3 car. That's a GT3 Aston. I may not be confused with ours. White with the grip. There is either a small puddle right there developing, but it is an ice skating rink. It has almost cost me, I'm burning flat. I'm going to have to find a spot to breathe to come up with a strategy, because I'm going to have to pit in here and do just this. No change in the tires. I feel like it is. By doing just fuel and not redoing my tires might give me an advantage on track, staying in pit road not that long. I'm at the second in class. got my rival right behind me. Right behind me now. We've got a three-way battle for second place in class. Hey, right there,
Flint. He's going back. Watch your mirror. Left side.
He's right there next to me.
Left rear. Clear. One bike back. He's on your right.
Hoping I'll be able to take advantage.
2 lengths behind.
Possibly now, maybe. I'll be just gassed, and then later on, I think we have a shorter pit stop because of not having been as much fuel in the car.
Right
side. I did fuel up first. It is. Oh, man. Follow the P1 car by him. Big move. Another P1 car, we'll let him go by. That was a huge dive right there. Did not think I was getting the car mowed up. Not this time, I think next time by I'm going to pit your...
Right side. Clear.
There is a puddle there, I felt it that time. The puddle's starting to accumulate. Change a little bit how I do stuff. Don't know where P1 is in class yet. Coming down. That is actually a GT3 BMW right there.
Roger, hit this lap.
We are going to pull in here. I'm hoping I don't have to deal with that GT3 car. See, this is what got me in my first run. First race I tried to record, I ended up running out of gas. I thought I could make it somehow, but I couldn't. Oh, no, 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 no! No, oh! Boom, perfect entry here. Why they have tires out, I won't know. Those are slick, too. I took that off, so that should not be a factor. It's okay, we skipped it.
All clear. Go!
Alright. It looks like the BMW that pulled in, they went with the same strategy. I'm not gonna lie, I'm honestly surprised. They just peeled up. Quick move around him. So, we're good now with gas, we're nice and heavy again. Might help the tires do that. Drop this back down to 7. I do believe this race is not over. We have still got a long way to go. Strategy is still going to be a factor. And I'm hoping that when I switch back over to the drive, I will definitely have an advantage on the pit stop. But that's possible.
Like,
it's going to come back to us, I think. We're going to spend less time in the pit. And it honestly has come back 5 seconds in fifth place. A little heavy. Oh, big boy. Can't do nothing there when the prototype's right there on my outside. I've been kind of wiggling through there. I've hit, you know. Over an hour into the rain. Well, you know what? Those prototypes have roughed us up so much as race. I don't feel bad roughing them up.
Yeah,
kind of just slides into the corner. One card. I even held the brake longer. He still kind of parked it right in front of me. That is the number one reason why I don't race. Hey, I would damn it though. This would be all of us sitting in the pits. Sketchy when you get all blind now. According to this, the GTE leader is like 6 seconds. I was gonna say, unlike the past 2 years of doing this, this one has been by far the most. I've kind of always been in a fight with somebody, or just hanging on to fear life on my own.
You're breathing him in. This is great stuff. Line him up and sweep him.
Got him right here. We've got a fight now. Three-way battle for fifth place. Fourth ain't far ahead, though. Prototype just needs to misjudge him. Oh, there's puddles there. Okay, so I can breathe for a second. Really gotta figure out where those puddles are. I know there's one right there on the exit of the bus stop from the inside. Didn't catch that one on the outside. Hydroplaning, not my ideal way of doing it. Knife's edge right there with the grass. That is the GP leader, I think. And proximity marker is working now. But somehow that Ford is just been completely OP. It really came to life in the rain. I do not want to say that we're not winning the race. But it's safe to say, I think we're not. Unless he has done a horrible, horrible crash. He's got to like stop down, get fuel and tires, at least stop in and get tires. We have got all four of us. Downfall of this Ferrari. It doesn't have the same straight line as the other car. I think BMW is the only one that's worse. Is it a straight line? Oh, he's bumping him. I am trying to stay away from these white lines. Maybe that'll work. Just sit up straighter. There's a lot of fear in that puddle over there, bud. In fact, I have the leader behind me.
Let's pick the pace up a little bit now, mate. We're putting in a consistent time, but we need to push now.
No, it is very easy for him to say that. Hey, you need to go faster. Like, dude, I'm done with snow in a freaking rainstorm right now. Car holding up the bag. Like that. I like that. Yes, hold them up. Fight them. I think it might be starting to stop. Him take the inside.
Two legs behind. Back left corner. He's clear. Left side.
Ooh, takes a lot from the B1 to start. That is our prototype leader in there. I'm gonna go for this unnecessary dive.
All clear.
Was not planning to, but it worked. I got a pass. I got past the cheap D car. Oh, he bumps him. Mowing grass. Risk play right there. I am right there now. I've caught up to this pack that's been in front of me. Oh, I got another P1 car coming. That's the other P car we just had. Big bump right there on the... Oh! Prototype!
He's clear.
I think he was braking to let the prototype go. Sorry, my guy, you can't do that. I'm right here.
On your hole. Watch your bearing. Rear corner, left side. Two wide, left side. Clear now.
Contact. We've made a position on track. And we've got another BMW. We're going to do this too as well. A little bit of slick. It's slick right there.
One light back.
Oh, oh, P1 car.
Back.
I could not see and then lost it right there in the ground. Just fighting with the traction control out of the corner there. Looks like the sun's starting to come back up. Which is good. It does feel also like the track is starting to gain a little more speed. That could be because the sun's coming up. Looks like Ford is starting to get on the TV. I don't like it when the back slides. You see that pit wall of clear in the heat. Oh, I've overdrove it right there. Ooh, big overdrive. Overdrive.
It's going back.
Okay, that wasn't. Oh, I got the leader behind me now. That was a little more costly than I wanted to be. Oh, overdrove just a little bit. But granted, that could have been much worse. That could have been game over at that point, but with an hour to go, not how I wanted to. And that's going to be, it seems like the scramble for this is going to be towards, really towards the end. I got to really, if I'm going to make this podium, I'm going to have time switching to the slick. It's going to be crucial. I won't be able to gain a lap, I don't think, to take the lead, but if I'm going to get a podium, I really do need to time it real quick. Ideally, it would be to try to get a lap back. Ideally, if that guy behind me, that fancy Ford that's going to lap, trying to lap me, if he pits now, then he will have to pit again to change time. That is a given. Looks like it is like it's hard to fight that. Leave that door open. I am not gonna leave it. There we go. It is starting to stop, I think. There they just look, you can see the puddle finally. We are going to go. great strategy. Best strategy. Nudge right there.
You're clear.
The outside line. The P2 car. Oh, the P2 car just doors me. No luck. Oh, wow. I've had no luck trying to get behind this BMW.
Left.
Now the Ford there. I'm going to door the Ford, clear. It seems.
One leg behind.
One car trying to come through the field. Every time I've gotten in front of that BMW, I've gotten bullied by a prototype. Oh no! You've got to be kidding me. That is 100% bullshit right there. That is messed up. The uphill climb continues. Now I'm actually a lap ahead, and that's annoying. Like, the P2 car just drove into me, knocked me sideways. I got messed up pretty good there. And then, that P1 car just rear-ended me, like, I'm not moving. Gain time back. I'm trying to be optimistic. We got an hour to go. A lot can happen in an hour. And there's a cluster right there still. Those guys have been fighting. Sun coming up and actually being able to see.
One leg back.
I say a little bit, man, those first guys are rough. Ooh, the rain has stopped by it. It hasn't, it's just easing off, but I think it might be getting ready to come to a stop. I am already, like, masterminding. Cutting that grass a little bit, it's a puddle. I gotta devise how little, so about 2 minutes. I'm gonna round it up to 2 minutes a lap. I have 50 minutes, so that's 25 laps to go. So from here on out, I can actually tweak my gas for less and less. Big sideways. 40 liters. Is 14 laps. That's gonna give me an idea of what is needed to make it to the end. So I only need to put a couple laps in the car, I think. It's gonna be really close. Timer 50 is 25, and I only need to put at least 10 laps worth of the car when I change. Which Project Cars doesn't really do 10 laps. Ideally, it's going to be when I need. But what's working in my favor, it seems like a lot of the cars that are a good bit ahead are having to pit. We got a prototype coming out. He's definitely late. You know, even the soft, like I wrote. Oh, it was wall. It was really close. Radar says P1.
Okay, you've got good consistent pace. You're gonna need to pick it up a bit. Let's push hard.
make that for you. Oh, just pick it up a little bit. You got this. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Wow. You've got to be kidding me. Back end with stop step. That was, that is, oh man, I'm pretty sure my podium is down, Doug. The AI is really, really conquered me. Yes, I will hit that pit wall. So I'm about turn one, even with the ABS, the back end just wants to kill me.
One on your right.
Oh, there's two.
He's clear.
The track is very close to changing over.
Two lengths back. Half length behind. Right side. He's clear. half length back.
There we go. It's like some of the people are having to pit, and I'm wondering if they're packing up on fuel and they need to repit. They're going to have to repit, I think, for tires. What the hell? Coming out the corner.
Okay, clear.
What is wrong with the AI? I'm like, okay, we get it. We're racing, but you don't have to wreck me like that.
Roger that. Hit now. We'll be ready when you are. Two lanes behind.
Like, I'm gonna, you know, honestly, there's been a couple of accidents that were my fault. I have been bullied this race. I don't know. That was kind of messed up, though, that Aston. I'm like, I highly doubt he's on sleep. Like, we are still popping pretty good roots today. I'm going to be crazy and do it because it looked like a dry line on the end. And my, tire temps are nice and warm now, so it honestly feels like time to switch back to the slick. But we're going to fuel up. We're going to fill it up as much as we can to make it to the end. We're gonna pop on the slick tire.
Okay, you're clear.
There we go. We are smack dab last again. But if my competitors had to pit for fuel and tires, they're going to have to come down pit road again, even if it was just fuel. So if I won the strategy, half hour to go, I will have enough to make it. Okay.
Half length behind.
Oh, little slick, pit road slick. Whoa!
One length back. Right side.
And there's clear. Our leader in the Ford.
Two length back.
Little slick. Okay.
One length behind. Watch your mirror.
He nudged me a little. Oh, this feels so weird. I have grip again. Okay, here we go. Alright, we've got grip on slick. Maybe I timed this right, we'd get an advantage. Maybe the podium is not out of it yet. I just have to get used to it after doing that whole night section, like, in the dark. Damn, prototype. Friggin' P1 car. Like, hey, you look like you're on soft now. Today was the one where the glorious all that time you did. or just fucking slide into pit road for no reason. What is up with this game? My car did not act like this at all. Come on.
Half lane's back. Right side.
Yeah, no, it's okay. I'm already in last. Okay.
Still there. He's clear.
Half hour to go though. We're gonna tough it out through this. We are gonna tough it out. They have a GT3 car ahead of them. I think there were too many mistakes though. Between the AI cars and me. Especially turn one. actually my one shot at the lead. I effed it up in turn one when I bumped them. We only have cars in the pits though. Contact going into the pit with them now. I'm wondering if they have the top up. Car behind us, always. He's gonna pull out right with me. Here we go, we gotta fight for position.
One on your left.
Sixth place.
You're clear.
There we got this DB. Now we're gonna let's. I'm gonna make it any higher. I keep saying it. car that's in front of me is in the pit. All right, so there is a chance with the early pit stop. There's a lot of traffic in there.
Drama here, so keep it focused.
Oh, there's a GT3s and the prototype all coming out at once. It's kind of crazy that some of those prototypes are just now getting onto slick and how much faster they were. I'll say this pit road's not where I want to be though right now. It looks crazy on some lap. And your pit stall can be taken by another car in class. Another car in a different class. Like third place overall is in the pits. I like this because the way the rotation seems like the cars that were pitted earlier now have to stop again. Big on one car. This thing is fast.
Car right. He's clear.
I know, wow, a cluster of cars pitting.
Great pop.
Wow, that is third place. I'm in third place. We're podium right now. Second, not too far ahead.
Two lengths back.
That puddle right there.
20 minutes to go.
20 minutes. We got enough gas to make it. Got more cars ducking in the pit road.
There's some traffic ahead. You can start expecting back.
Whoa! There was a dude with a tire in the road. We need a safety car. There's people on the track. I wonder if he'll still be there. Pedaling right now. Second place. Runner up would be great. I'm only 7 seconds behind. I don't think I can do it in 20 minutes though. I will need help from traffic. Thank you.
left behind. Traffic up ahead, it's just about marker and he should see the blue flag. Stay out of your way. Just slide on past.
The GT3 leader, bro.
On your right. Clear now. One on your left.
I'm gonna use you because you want to be that big of an a-hole. Like, you pushed me in the puddle. I'm gonna push you into the wall. See how that works.
Go.
Oh yeah, okay.
On your right. He's clear.
Actually, kind of worked. A little bit of heat in the front by doing that. And almost 10 minutes to go. When I started this race, the sun was out and in my eyes. And now it is pretty much dark outside. I gained a little bit of time on them. But can I make short work of this GT car? Maybe he'll hit GT, GT3 Travis.
You're coming up on a back marker. Just keep it clean. You should slide right by.
Thank you. P1 car gave me that little boost.
On your right. He's clear.
We got a battle looks like a prototype.
Right. He's clear. 2 lengths behind. Half length back. 1 right. Car on your right.
You've got to be kidding me. Yeah, surprise! GT3 car. Why can't you hold up the other AI like you do me? I did get lucky, though, being able to just kind of cut it.
One left. You're clear. 1 length back.
My goal was to kind of rough him up out of the way again, but it didn't work. We still got third. I think we're, as long as nothing catastrophic happens, we should be getting third. Grass mower right there. Dang, it looks like he got roughed up too, and I just, because I got roughed up, I can't get
right side. He's clear. Left side. 7 minutes to go.
Okay, that was it. Why can't they all pass me like that? That's game time. Not enough. them up. It's honestly crazy how much of a pull I get off these things.
No risks with this back marker, mate. Just get on path quickly.
Best lap, Delta. I am up on my best lap. That's gonna be a factor. I've gained so much too. I feel like that dang GT3 car that sent me into the pits really hurt me.
Fastest first
second
you've done so far. Great job.
Come on.
3 minutes to go.
3 minutes. That might be. That might be too loud. I can see him. It's amazing how the car went from very back end happy to the night being when it rained, it's just uncontrollable to right now. This it's going. I think we got two laps, because we can get a lap done before 2 minutes. I know he don't want that, but I do. Extra time, bro. Got a P2 machine.
Right rear corner. Clear.
Through the block all day.
That's your best first sector so far. Nice one.
A little snick there. Come on. Come on.
Happen.
No! Oh my god, the P2 car! What the f- Still third, but I just did all that. And I let the P2 car go, and he held me up to the point where I hit him. Oh, it's devastating. The car is going to feel weird that last lap. Oh my god, I was really like, second place would have been an amazing comeback from what we went through. Oh, we didn't have nothing for that fourth. But we had something for everyone else. And traffic ruined it. Well, we survived the storm. We were in last place for a little bit.
Two lanes back.
Even
he's clear.
Had our own fair share of spins and our own damage, but we were. Oh, we were bullied so much by the AI. I was right there. I could see his name. Oh, that just sucks. But to go up and down that spectrum like that and finish third, I will take the podium. Oh, that was rough. Yeah, we had nothing for that Ford. I was right there on him. Like, I was reeling him in. And we did have something at the end for the Ford. We were matching his lap times. He was on the same as us. Five. Five pits, four pits. We played strategy to the best. Look at that, three pits. The only one that was the Ford that matched us pits. I was right there, too. That Aston was mine. And the prototype here. Eight pit stops, six. What about our GT3? They are also around the same as us. Well, I hope everybody has enjoyed this special. And I will see you all next time.